darkness, out of shame. By the cross, you are the truth. You are the life. You are the way.
I'm Victor Coleman, and this specific crew band has been on the scene for 1 year now. There's Dan on drums, Nate on electric guitar, Val on bass, Jenny on keyboard, and Eddie as the lead singer and guitarist. Join me as I sit down with them while we go behind the music. So tell me about the band.
Well, you know, the band is just
Everyone would agree with me that, like, it's... we're just like a family. We're really close, and there's really no... I don't see any major flaws in this band. It's just, it's cool getting up there every week, praising God. I think we're a really close group.
Nate, can you tell me what being in the band is really like?
What?
He doesn't talk much. I'd say the best part about being in the band is that every week I get to lead, people in worship, and it's just, it's cool that we get to do that. Wouldn't you guys agree?
Eddie's a really
What she's trying to say is, like, a band needs to have a humble leader, and I think that's really what this group offers.
Valerie, would you agree with the statement that a band is a lot like a family?
Oh yeah, we're a lot like a family. We have so much fun, we bond together, and it's just like one thing happy.
We do, yeah.
So much fun.
Awesome.
That's
all
right.
Before we start practicing, let's pray. So are there any prayer requests for the week?
Yeah.
I guess there's none. Does anyone want to pray to get us started?
Oh.
Big surprise, right?
Standard.
Hey God, I just come to you right now in this really hard time, and I just pray there are some people that just are really immature, and they just really need you, and they're just really jealous of the fact that I'm a little bit holier than they are, and yeah. So yeah, amen.
Amen.
So here's the thing, is we always pray before we start, and we just get in this little circle, and they all just look at around each other like they're expecting someone to pray. So I always pray. What's wrong with that? I just feel like I have a better relationship with Jesus than they do, and they're just jealous of my holiness.
That was cool. Dan, when we're at the verse, could you not do that?
Hold on. Could you maybe not yell on the mic? I mean, we are.
Am I yelling? Am I yelling?
Right next to each other. You're yelling. We're in the same room.
I'm not.
This is yelling. But look, I have to yell when I'm not using the mic.
Okay, all right. Really? Look, if you had a mic, then Dan and I, we don't usually fight like that. So I don't know what happened.
We always fight. I seriously can't remember the last practice where me and Eddie didn't fight. It's so annoying. And plus, he does that stupid thing, that flippy thing with his hair.
I think in today's argument, I was really just trying to be the bigger man.
I got the mic now. Who's got the mic now?
Cool.
That mic's.
This is cool, guys.
Yeah, great.
This is really getting us along.
Yeah, you're being immature. Always a boss.
Yeah, I'm immature.
Yeah.
How long have you been in the band?
Okay, really, we're going to bring that in.
Three semesters? No, we've only been in school for three semesters.
Okay. Really?
Jenny, shut up.
Okay, what? Don't tell Jenny to shut up.
Alright, this isn't about Jenny.
This is about you being in charge.
Yeah, it's about me and it's about this band,
yeah,
right?
Exactly.
Okay, I'm just trying to get us out of here so we can practice and
you.
Praise God. Alright?
Praise God, right?
Yeah.
Praise God. That's what
I'm actually trying to do that.
Oh, okay, great.
Yeah, you're being real mature right now, though.
Yeah, I just can't believe Dan and Eddie. Like, they're so, so immature. It's always the Dan and Eddie show. Like, all about them, 24/7, never stop fighting.
Being in the crew band, like, we all get along, it's one big happy family, and I love everyone, and yeah, it's just really exciting to be in it.
Can Val be any more annoying? She's always so happy, and I hate it. And plus, she plays the bass, and no one cares about the bass.
Why do you do what you do?
I think it's really all this
stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's all about Jesus up there.
Yeah. We all love each other.
It's really about just us getting up there each week and realizing that the worship isn't about us, that it's just about God, and it's just about praising and worshiping. And that's why we do what we do.
Yeah, they were fighting back there. Man, that's not what Marley would have wanted. Hey, Marley, check out this riff. Well, I'll work on that a little bit later. Anyways, so I've been thinking a lot about grilled cheese and why they don't use Swiss more often. And I think it's because of the holes. But I've also been thinking that I'm gonna stop cutting my strings, because it's kind of like when you shave the dog and it looks all naked, and I think it almost embarrasses the guitar to have the strings cut, just how like a dog feels embarrassed when its hair gets cut. So I'm just gonna go natural, gonna go long, you know? There's no reason to be ashamed. No reason, a little shaggy. There's been some shaggy people in the world. They're good. Yep, it's good.
Production.
I'm not talking to the mic.
Yeah,
now,
yeah, yeah.
Can anyone actually hear me?
You're dead.
No.
See, I didn't talk to the mic. Can he shut up?
No, wait. Was she supposed to go in there?
No, not yet. Nate, can you tell me what it's like being in the band?
What?
Is that the right question?
It's cool.
I thought it was, what's the best part about being in the band? I thought we
Oh, sorry. Well then, I'll ask that question.
Yeah.
Oh.
Well, it doesn't matter, because you can do the voiceover anyway.
It doesn't matter, you can ask whatever question.
Okay, but I just forget. So what should I answer with the best part? This is the best part. Okay, yeah, I'll do the best part.
Just say the best part about being in the band is that I get to...
Okay, you ready?
We get to.
Yeah.
Just lean over more to him. Yeah, here you go. Okay.
You know what? I got a mic now. Who's got the mic now? Look it.
Okay. Hey, it's okay.
You ran out of things. I didn't... Is that so loud? Can Val be any more annoying? I forgot what I was gonna say.
Okay.
Wait, got it? She's always ahead.
Do it real natural. You know? Okay. Like you actually say. Before we start practicing, we're gonna pray. So, does anyone have any prayer requests for the week? I guess there's none. Jenny, do you... Wait, Fran.
You ready?
Jenny, do you want to pray?
Three.
We got to do the last part. Okay. I felt bad because I stopped and I looked at them and I'm doing this.
Three, two, one.
What? This is kind of if you want, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Three.
Nick Swagger's mother's name is Mary Jo?
We always fight. I can't remember the last time that we didn't fight at practice. Every single time, Eddie gets on my nerves. And plus, he always does that stupid flippy thing with his hair. It's so queer.
You can't say queer!
What up?